Benjamin. I'm coming to join you, honey. With numbers on my back.
Now, just cool it, Pop. Now, we gotta be cool. We can't lose our heads now. We just act like we're playing checkers. Now, relax. It's your move. Come on in. The door's open.
Out of my Fred.
Sit down here playing some checkers.
Yeah. Wow. How you feel, Smitty?
I'd like to meet my new driving partner. This is Officer Swanhauser. We do the rounds together.
Hey, how you doing, Officer Swanhauser?
How you feel, Smitty?
The reason Officer Smith and myself are paying this call is for the purpose of issuing a warning.
A warrant?
A warning. It's come to the attention of the department that an as yet unidentified suspect is operating in this area and attempting to sell copper that has previously been burglarized, and that said burglary may have been perpetrated by the suspect in question.
There's a dude trying to unload some hot copper that he snatched himself. Oh.
Well, I thought he's dead.
We apprehend the suspect in question. The department advises that you refrain from all purchases of copper from any person or persons canvassing the area. If you are approached, you're to notify the district police immediately.
Until this cat gets busted, be cool on copper. And if he hits on you, contact your local fuzz.
Did you beat the dude that's been ripping him off?
Do we have a make on the suspect?
As far as we're able to ascertain, the suspect in question is a male Caucasian with no distinguishing physical characteristics.
He's a white dude.
Some of my best friends are white.
Yeah, well, we'll see you later. We gotta get going.
Oh, okay, listen. Right, anytime you're in the neighborhood, just drop in. We'll play some checkers and stuff. Anytime you come by.
Yeah.
You're always welcome here.
That's right.
Say, friend.
Huh?
What you got here? A load of hot copper?
No, we just covered this stuff up because...
Didn't want to get it rusty. It was going to rain last night.
Yeah, okay. It's in the paper.
We got to get going. Come on, partner.
We don't want to get it wet.
Yeah. Anytime you're in the neighborhood, drop in. It was nice meeting you, Officer Swanhauser.
Bye, Swanee.